your love is strong. There's no capo for your love is strong. And there's not really any chords that you don't know. We're not really going to do G, D. We're just going to do regular old G. We're going to not do A minor 7. We're going to do regular A minor. And everything else, E minor. But you actually, I'm going to suggest that when you play E minor for this song, that it makes the chorus or the verses really easy because it's... So if you saw that, all I did was here, slide with these off, and then put them back on. Makes those transitions really easy. And I'll try to keep this angled down so you can actually see on this little secondary camera here. But yeah, this song gets really high. Again, singing is not my strong suit, but it's doable. And there are some lovely singers for camp that will sound great. And I think the song is really, 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 really good. And it's partially because it's almost like straight scripture quotes for like the majority of it. And I like that it's talking about what God's love is like and that it is strong. So the strum pattern is really easy. So it's that's like the same for chorus. I think, you know, we'll end on like a slow G for the end, so that'll be simple enough. All right, here we go. Here goes nothing. Remember, I will probably mess up, but I'm going to keep going, and that's the habits that we need to develop for camp. We can't stop playing. We have to keep marching on. Okay, here we go. right, super high. I made it. Only messed up a couple of times. But yeah, that's a great song for camp. And I hope you'll practice, and we'll be good to go.